Hello, fellow students, faculty, friends, and family, and a special welcome to the WCCC administration, Dr. Stanley, Dr. Bishop, Dr. Komarinski, and Sue Snyder. My name is Michael Thomas, and we are here tonight to celebrate the end of one part of our journey to become registered nurses. When I say only one part of our journey, it's because the medical field is constantly changing, and as nurses, we will always need to grow and adapt to match this ever-changing field, and our journey will continue as we learn and grow. Despite the constant changes in the nursing field, there is one constant, and that is patient care. Over the course of this journey, we have learned how to care for the sick and make comfortable those who are not able to be made well again. Sitting in front of me are some of the greatest people that I know, and it has been an honor to learn alongside them. Over the course of this journey, I have gotten to know them, and I can honestly say that they have become a second family to me. From spending hours upon hours studying together, to dealing with the change of emotions we've experienced throughout the program, we've worked together and motivated each other to keep going, no matter how challenging the situation. On behalf of me and my classmates, I would like to thank the faculty of the nursing program and WCCC for giving us the opportunity to learn and believing in us. I also want to thank our families for dealing with our ups and downs throughout this long journey. But I would say it was one of the most memorable, rewarding experiences of our lives. I look forward to starting the next chapter of my journey and seeing where my second family ends up in the field of nursing. Thank you, everyone, and have a good evening.